Hey friends, and welcome back to Noah on Campus. Today I'm going to be running around campus asking people questions that might make them uncomfortable. And you can win free cash money! Let's go! Excuse me, ma'am. For a dollar, are you trying to?
Today?
No.
You're not.
I'm so sorry.
Today. All right, have a good day, ma'am. That was depressing as fuck. Excuse me, hello. For a dollar, are you trying to? Yeah? Okay, here's a dollar. Here's a dollar. What's your name?
Jakey.
What's up, Jakey? All right, we're going to play Truth or Stare. You say truth or stare. For truth, I ask you a dirty question and you have to answer. Or for stare, I stare at you for 30 seconds. Truth or stare?
Stare.
All right, stare. Here we go.
I can't. I got to go to class, but... Yeah, stop.
No. You promised! He promised! Excuse me, ma'am. For a dollar, are you trying to...
No.
No? Okay, have a good day. Bitch. For a dollar, do you want to tell me a joke?
No thanks.
Alright, cool. Have a good day, dude. Yeah. What's up? Yeah, it's nothing. Yeah, what's up? For a dollar, will you tell me a joke?
Okay. Recently this week, Australian authorities found nearly $1 billion worth of meth hidden in shipments of bra inserts. What do you call that?
I don't know. What do you call it?
A drug bust.
That was so funny. Hello, this is a game called Who Tweeted It? Wash You or Lil Wayne? In this game, I'm going to read you a tweet, and you have to guess who tweeted it, Wash You or Lil Wayne. If you don't know the answer to a question, you can either call your mom or slap yourself in the face. All right.
Okay.
If you get 5 or more correct, you win a prize. All right, ready?
Wow, yeah.
Here we go. Teaching resilience and grit. Alum promotes entrepreneurship and provides...
Wash you.
Wow, that was quick. Already, she's got it right. All right. It's days like today that make me everything, even myself. But I guess this is the thanks I get. Sometimes it's tough to be tough, and it's even tougher to be me.
Lil Wayne.
Correct. Okay, here we go. How do mammals maintain near constant body temps? Study shows how animals adapt to thermal environments.
Wash you.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
Yes, correct, correct. Okay, here we go. Wash you or Lil Wayne. Here we go. Ha, 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 ha. Yeah.
Lil Wayne.
Yes, oh my god, how do you know all these answers? Okay, Rowdy Rhonda, a beast with that shit slime, whoop!
Lil Wayne.
Yes, yes, yes. You win. A tissue that I used, congrats! Oh my gosh, I'm so proud of you.
Me too. Okay.
Have a good day. Hey guys, for a dollar, would you like kiss me right now?
No.
What?
No.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Is it okay? Turn the camera off. Turn it off. Just answer this question. Is this the last straw?
No.
You're right. There's so many.
Yay.
Bye.
Bye.
Got them. For a dollar, will you insult this cameraman right here?
You're ugly.
Haha, you heard that? You're ugly, you piece of shit. What's your name?
Alexis.
All right, nice to meet you, Alexis. So, you're selling Girl Scouts, right?
Yes.
So, can I have one?
Yes.
How much are they?
$4 each box.
Can I have one for free?
No.
$1?
No.
$2?
No.
$3?
No.
$4?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I love cookies. Oh my gosh, thank you. Thanks for watching Noah on Campus. See you next time.